And let me tell you, together these two scions, these two Rajkumars, these two princes, Rahul Gandhi and Lokesh Gandhi, both of them, Rahul Gandhi and Lokesh Gandhi, they will, Lokesh Gandhi, okay, people said that he's almost like Rahul Gandhi, so I wrongly may have mispronounced his name. So Rahul Gandhi, I'm sorry for the mispronunciation, but Rahul Gandhi and his brother Lokesh, both of them have finished their own parties. TDP would be finished by Lokesh. I've seen many of his videos. It's but natural. If you have such a prince, then what will happen to their party is known. And as far as Rahul Gandhi is concerned, they are saying Chinta Mohan ko chintane chintane ledu. Chinta Mohan ko chintane ledu. He has nothing to worry because he is not in the race. If you are not fighting, so you are not at all in chinta. Chinta Mohan has no chinta at all because he knows till Rahul Gandhi is there, nothing to worry. Nothing can happen to the Congress party. They are not in the race. So the only two political parties who are contesting in the elections, as far as Tirupati's parliamentary by-election is concerned, is the Bharatiya Janata Party fighting against the rowdy Raj of YCP.